Hello, I am Testing Recoder, and welcome back to Uncharted 4. Today we're going to be doing the chapter on Hector Alcazar. Yes, I did have to look up how to pronounce that. But we will learn more about how Sam got out of that prison. I'm only going to do one chapter, and I'm going to leave it unedited so you can see how long the chapters actually are and how much I actually edit out. Because most of the time when I'm editing stuff out, it's usually shooting sections or puzzles. I might skip over this loading screen, though. I don't like the long loading screens. Oh. Okay.
Los demás están en posición. En camino. Todo de acuerdo a plaza.
Castro. How long have you had this plan?
Since the moment I set foot in this place. Samuel, keep up. We had to move quickly.
Holy shit.
Hector, you do that, and we'll start a goddamn riot.
Exactly.
Okay. Distraction.
Get closer.
Go, go, go. Wait, why is the auto aim on? I don't like that. Wait, what? No. There's something that I can't. Oh, that's just the sight. I'm just...
This is crazy! You're going to need to earn our freedom. Siga la frente! Let's go!
I would hope so. Ooh.
So now what? Estamos en posición. ¿Están listos?
Sí. Busquen donde cubrirse.
Samuel, get behind Samuel.
What? Why?
Alright. Okay, I have no bullets. Looks like we're running. Thank you! I'll take that.
Hey,
I'll take that. They do not. I'll keep running. Spanish that I know.
Agua.
Water.
Yeah, Samuel. Oh, no, I'm good. I'm better, actually. I'm dehydrated. One day. Thank you. So, what's next for Samuel? Jesus, what is next? Sleep in a real bed. Find a nice warm body to sleep next to me. Check my brother down. Seems like a pretty good start. I need.
Now, how are you gonna pay me?
It's all right. How long do you think it will take to retrieve Avery's treasure? Well, get back to the States. I can resume my search. How long? Kind of hard to say until I get started. You said you know what it is. I do, okay, but listen, it's not like Avery left some map with a big red X on it. okay, but I've got some berries. Oh, okay. Just wait a minute. Take
it easy.
I like you, Samuel. More importantly, I believed you. That is why you are here.
I can get it. I just need some time.
Let me watch you. You see, the problem is, I'm having all these doubts in my mind.
Hector, listen to me.
I will find it. I swear. How long?
6 months.
You have three.
People are lazy. You always ask for more time than they actually need. 3 months.
3 months is a bad.
3 months. Half the treasure. Can you do it? Say it.
3 months. Half the treasure.
Now, if you run, try to hide the treasure. Or do something really stupid, like go to the authorities. Oh no. When you least expect it, I will be there. At that point, death is not a mercy. I will grant you.
Yeah.
Just pick up the trail where we left off.
A trail?
Sam, there's no trail. After Rafe and I escaped, he took his parents' fortune and bought up all the land around St. Dismas Cathedral. We combed that place for weeks. Avery's treasure isn't there. But that stopped Rafe.
Warren's been digging for years, still hasn't turned up squat.
I'm really surprised.
What's that?
You know, happened to be living on my own. And, I bet your wife doesn't have this. It's really amazing what you can find on the internet these days.
So just the St. Dismas cross?
Oh, look at this. The one we found was broken and hollow, remember?
Crap, it's still intact. Avery made more than one cross.
So when I was missing from the one in Panama,
it's probably still inside this one. Well, all right. Well, where is this?
Oh, this exquisite piece is going up for auction in 3 days at the Rossi Estate.
The Rossi Estate?
Well, you know it.
Yeah. And how do you plan on securing an invite to an exclusive, heavily guarded black market auction?
Don't necessarily need an invitation,
yeah. Where are you gonna get the money to outbid all the high rollers? I could take a second mortgage out on my house, and it still wouldn't be enough to... You know, you're gonna try and steal it, huh?
No. We are.
Oh, no. Oh, man, listen, I can't. I'm out.
What?
No, I just don't do that kind of thing anymore. Besides, there are plenty of other guys that are much more equipped to handle this kind of thing.
Like who?
I don't know. Like, anybody. Charlie Cutter.
No.
No, he's my go-to guy for this sort of thing.
No, absolutely not. I don't trust Charlie or anybody else who you've got in that phone with my life, okay? I need you on this one.
Sam, there's gotta be another way.
settling out with Alcazar.
Hey, hon, it's me. Yeah, listen, you're not gonna believe this. Jameson just walked in here with the permits.
Lying through his
teeth. I know, but looks like I'm going to take that Malaysian job after all.
See anything yet? It's a bunch of high-class, low-life criminals all cleaned up for trial. No sign from Sullivan.
There's still plenty of time. Looks like the storage room's in the building behind the manor. You see it from up there?
Just the very top of it. I wonder what they got to delay in there.
Let's just focus on Avery's Cross, okay?
Well, I'm sure you want to pick up something in your life.
It's cute. It's simple.
Right.
It's simple. Simple if it was just the two of us.
We could be inside already.
Not clean.
Have you even thought about a backup plan in case Sullivan gets cold feet?
No, because he won't.
Or if he got caught?
Same.
He knows the people running the auction. He's gonna schmooze his way right through that party, get upstairs, unlock the window, and we're in. It's a solid plan. Good. Say.
What if he stole the cross for himself?
Not in a million years.
Victor Sullivan. Same Victor we're talking about, right?
Yes, he's double-crossed people in the past, but not us.
No, not you.
I know you two have never seen eye to eye.
Huge understanding.
But I trust him, right? He's family.
And come on.
I just need you to trust him, too.
Fine.
He'll come through for us.
Just for 1 second, consider the possibility.
Nah, Vic. Nah, Sullivan's not gonna just leave us like that.
Hey. Trust. Just trying to keep your ducks clean.
All right, well, I am testing Recoded, and that's it for this episode. Thanks for watching.